after the infrared has heated up the old asphalt, the dead asphalt gets scraped and